My Friend Bette, written by me, Tom Dontigny.
Thank you.